The suffering in silence, I think, is the most devastating aspect of abortion pain, because there's nobody to really talk to about it. You don't go out in the streets with a sign waving, you know, with a smile on your face. Oh, I had an abortion today. You don't do that. And instead, you choke down. You just keep choking it down.